This is such a crazy effect, but you can do some awesome things with it. Just drop in some colors, then go to liquify, set it to crystals, and then swishy swoosh, splash the colors around. Add some more colors, splash those around, and that way you can create a great looking iris. But don't worry if these steps are going too fast, because in the full video I will guide you through every single step. And that way you can create this eye as well.